Hey you two. If you look closely, you can see the breathing action of this dragonfly. It pumps air alternately in and out of its abdomen by expanding and contracting its exoskeleton. Along the length of its exoskeleton, there are a number of holes called spiracles. These connect the outside world with the tissue that exchange oxygen and carbon dioxide.